Hello, General Washington here with a playthrough of the new content that was added. That said, I have not played any of it yet, so I may struggle in parts of the episode.
Alliance scientists have detected an active critical level reality vortex near Starbase 1. Admiral Kumarke of the Lucari and several others are on site working to close the vortex with proto-matter-based technology. They'd like your help. Proceed to Starbase 1 and report to Admiral Kumarke. Offer any assistance she requires. Losing one of our most important stations would be a severe blow to Starfleet and the Federation. Quinn, out.
Thank you. Starbase One. We are under...
Federation Starbase One. We are the Borg. Submit to our authority and prepare for assimilation. Resistance will be annihilated.
This is Harry Kim of the USS Inouye. We require immediate... At Starbase One. Repeat, we require...
This is Bright Eyes, commander of TAS Vintok. Thank you for your timely assistance. We were conducting a procedure with Admiral Kumarke on the Vortex when it began to fluctuate wildly. Before we could compensate, the enemy vessels began to emerge from the Vortex and attack. Indeed, while our forces have fought valiantly, we are outmatched. Several ships, including the Inouye, are held in tractor beams. We believe they are primary targets for assimilation. We must release those ships at once. Admiral Kumarke is aboard the Inouye, along with her data on protomatter and the vortices. That must not fall into the hands of the Borg. You will need to disable the cube in order to target the tractor beams.
Resistance will be annihilated? Not the usual line from the Borg.
Thanks for coming. We need all the help we can get against the Borg. Aaron McDonald, Astrophysics. I was on my way to assist Admiral Kumarke when all hell broke loose. Frankly, I'm lucky to be alive. I'm a scientist, not a security officer. Main engineering, I believe. We'll need to move fast and hit hard. These new Borg are incredibly tough and brutal. It's disturbing. This way. Watch out! It's one of their drones. See what I mean? Very hard to put down. Let's scan it. It might reveal something about their defense systems. Look, this drone is emitting a unique quantum signature. It's not from around here. Okay, the drone's organic composition matches that of a human. From Terra. Add that to its quantum signature, and there's only one logical conclusion here. These Borg attacking us? They're from the Mirror Universe! They just took commanders off. More weapon fire ahead. Borg and Starfleet.
Make every shot count, people! They've adapted! Use your remodulators! Larson, look out! Nice shot. Let's deal with the rest of them now.
Captain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Give us a hand with these boards. Thanks for the assist. These drones have some pretty impressive combat upgrades. I faced my share of Borg, and none of them were like this. That would explain a lot. The heightened aggression, stronger combat systems. We even have a hard time locating them on sensors. We've noticed they assimilate combat-trained officers and kill the rest. Strangely, none of them tried to assimilate me. You'd think the ship's captain would be a top priority for them. Right. We need to get to main engineering ASAP. Admiral Kumarke and her team might not have a lot of time left. Come with me. So, these mirror Borg are using vortices to launch attacks. That makes every vortex a potential beachhead for them. Up ahead, some of my crew are trapped, fighting drones. We need to help them. See if you can lower that security field. Ramirez! Malone! Hold on, we're gonna get you out of there! Hurry! Get that field down! They're gone. I knew them. Their families. We'd better get going. Help who we can, while we can. Team up ahead. They need backup. Look, it's the captain. Thanks, Captain.
things were looking rough for us.
Okay. Our best shot at reaching engineering is to go through the Jeffries tubes. There are a number of routes once we get up there. We need to split up. Send your officers one way, and we'll take another. Increase the chance of at least one group arriving intact and unassimilated. Agreed. Good luck, everyone. Let's get moving. Commander! Internal comms are being jammed. I think we can boost the signal near here. This way. Nice. We were able to boost comms without taking down anything critical. Let me try calling McDonald back. Kim to McDonald, repeat your last message.
Lynn and I are heading to engineering. We'll meet you there.
Understood. See you at engineering. Computer, unlock this door. Override code KIM314ALPHA. That EPS conduit is leaking. Should be able to reroute the flow around here. Thanks for getting that. I'm picking up a life sign ahead. Come on. Computer, unlock this door. Override code KIM2718Epsilon. Ensign Kolick, are you okay?
I'm fine, sir.
Good. Come with us.
Aye, sir.
Ah! Captain, it's got my leg!
Kolick! Damn it!
I lost him.
We should get moving. Computer, unlock this door.
Override code, Kim-628 Omega. This is Kim. What just happened? Report!
McDonald here. The drone charged Gwen and I, and it blew up. Self-destruction.
We're coming, Commander. Stay safe. Computer, unlock this door. Override code, Kim-1839 Delta. Looks like some Borg are behind that door. It's reinforced, but it's only a matter of time. Let's keep moving.
Captain, I need you to bring up security fields on deck 3.
We're on it, Commander. There should be an interface up ahead. Help me out.
Please, hurry.
Damn! No answer. Another drone. Looks like a tough one. Take it down. Vinculum is accelerating its regeneration. Tear it out before it heals itself. Tear it out before it heals itself. That was close. Nice work. Yeah, we ran into one of them earlier, before you arrived. That system isn't limited to self-repair. It can restore any Borg within range. They'll need to be priority targets. We should get to main engineering. The exit to this tube is just ahead. Main engineering isn't far from here. We're almost there. It's like McDonald said, they can self-destruct! Thank you. Admiral Kamarke! Glad to see you're still with us.
Thank you, Captain. Let's do what we can with these bulls. Captain, sorry I'm late.
Commander, are you okay?
I'll manage, sir.
We can't let them take the protomatter tech.
I'm on it, Captain.
Huh? You're an astrophysicist, not an engineer.
Actually, sir, I minored in engineering at the Academy.
Whatever you're gonna do, make it fast.
Wow, it actually worked. I flooded the chamber with an improvised form of digital chaff. It masked the presence of the protomatter tech, gave me time to put up a security field. As far as the Borg are concerned, there's no protomatter here, or on the ship. We should be safe for a while. Let's hope they don't figure out my sneaky trick anytime soon. Admiral Kumarke, is your vortex data secure and functional?
I'll run a diagnostic now. Give me a moment to make some final entries. That should do it! Oh! Oh no! 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 Help!
That drone. It referred to Kamarke as its target. The Borg were after her all along. The rest? All the death? The loss? Just a diversionary tactic. For now, once they figure that out, they'll be back. And we're barely intact as it is. Kamarke's the key. We need to mount a rescue mission before she's assimilated. First things first. We can't rescue anyone until we knock that cube's shields down. That's a pretty tall order. Right. Return to your ship while I rally my remaining crew and get the Inoue back in the fight.
Like the Borg added a few spears to their ranks while we were dealing with their friends. Let's deal with them so we can focus on getting the shield down on that cube. Hold on. Are you reading this? The vortex is fluctuating again. Multiple signals coming through. It could be more Borg vessels. Contact protocols later. Right now, our new friends have given us the chance we need to rescue our people. I think I've located a hostile free transport site on sensors, but it's hard to be sure with these Borg. Sending you the coordinates now. Let's beam over and get the job done.
They're inactive. Hard to tell if they're dead or alive. We've seen how much more advanced they are than the Borg in our universe. Something could be masking their life signs. We need to find out how. Let's start by scanning the Borg in the alcoves here. Take advantage of their inactivity to study them up close. Are you seeing this? Looks like they're using modified Engosian tech to conceal their life signs. Barely reading them, even up close. It gets worse. It looks like there's a local field that renders our tricorders useless past close range. That means no maps and no long-distance scans. We're at a big disadvantage in here until we figure out how to compensate for all the interference. All right, let's go. I see a console over there. Let's check it out. This is not good. I'm picking up a lot of technology that our Borg don't have access to. Klingon, Zenkethi, even Dominion. They have advanced Starfleet tech as well. Weapons-grade transphasic systems. Their baseline operations tech is close to that of our Borg. We should be able to operate low-level systems like doors and platforms, which is good, since we'll need to cross that gap to move forward. Okay, the console we need is a little further down the way. Cross before we're detected. Another platform to raise. Let's hope our luck holds out. Had to go and jinx it, didn't I? This console's on a higher security protocol than I can bypass, at least with a tricorder. Think we'll have to find another route. I saw a doorway on our way here. Let's try that. I suppose it would have been too easy if that worked. Hold on. Let's run a scan on that node in the ceiling. I'm picking up a system similar to those we found in the Vinculum drones. That node is a regeneration system. No, this node is inactive. Keep your eyes open, though. If we run into an active node and there are active drones nearby, our lives are going to get complicated real fast. We should make them priority targets, just like the Vinculum drones. Reading these Borg on my tricorder. Scan the alcoves and see what's different here. Based on these readings, the alcove regen cycle should be ending in... Oh no! Those Vinculum nodes are regenerating the Borg!
Making damage detected.
I'll cover you!
Console. Let's take a closer look. Nice work. You isolated the general area where my crew and Comarque are and managed to access a local deck plan. We have a map again. Right. According to this deck plan, there's another platform to cross up ahead. Let's go. Okay, that bridge should lead us to where Comarque and my crew are being held.
Thank you.
This looks more complicated. Let's take a second to figure it out. These consoles control those large power conduits. They supply energy to the platform we need to cross the gap when they're operational. The power conduits are out of alignment. We'll need to align all three of them to restore power to the platform. We need to align the power conduits. We need to align the power conduit. That conduit is aligned. Two to go. We need to align the power conduits. Power conduit aligned. Just one more to go. To align the power conduits. We need 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 to align the power conduits. Good work. Cross over.
I'm reading a large power source nearby. Looks like a security field. We need to lower that field. Scan that console. It may control it. The field's locked down, but I think I can use the console to bypass security and drop it. It's going to be tricky work. Cover me while I do a little creative programming. Taking shots here! Cover me! The field's down! Let's finish up and move on! We're close. I'm picking up a Lucari lifesign nearby. Look, over there. It's Kamarke. Damn, those drones. They were part of my crew.
Species 3992 is especially resistant to assimilation. Proceed with surgical modifications.
We need to get her out of here, now! What the hell?
Hostiles detected. Initiating combat protocols. I am Strategus Zentarak. Resistance will be annihilated.
Take down drones! We need to make Zentarak vulnerable!
There is no shield using your systems. Something for assimilation will be destroyed.
Drones!
We need to make Xantarok vulnerable. Xantarok's vulnerable! Hit him hard! Open fire! Xantarok's vulnerable! Fire at will! Take out drones to make Xantarok vulnerable again! Take down drones! We need to make Xantarok vulnerable! Xantarok vulnerable. Drones. We need to make Xantarok vulnerable. Xantarok's vulnerable. Hit him hard. Open fire.
Thank you, my friend. What a harrowing experience. I'd heard stories about the Borg, but none of them prepared me for this nightmare. Yes, I can manage from here. We should return to our ships immediately.
We made it. If only we'd been able to bring everyone back. Yeah, we do. Let's take care of that, shall we? I've looked at those ugly hunks of junk long enough. Inoue out. All ships, fire on the cube. Let's take it out.
Anvame, you're back. Oh, I thought you were lost to us.
It was a close call, but our friend showed us the way home.
Have been dealt with, Bright Eyes and I will be free to seal the vortex here once and for all. Thanks to you, of course.
I just received word from Starfleet Command. Our new friends want to formally introduce themselves. Feeling up for a little diplomacy? You and me both. I'm sending you the information now. Kim out.
These Aetherians came to your rescue then?
Yes, Admiral. With their help, we made it back home.
That's quite the story, Captain. Sounds like you're lucky to be here.
Ops to Admiral Quinn.
Quinn here.
The Aetherian leader has arrived, sir.
Very well. Send them in.
I bring you greetings from the Aetherian Concordium. I am Tassin Fey, leader of the Starship Harmony. I come to you today with an offer of alliance against a common foe. The Borg Kingdom. This conflict is larger than you know. It is in fact a multiversal conflict. If we act together, we can bring it to an end. But we must act soon, or all will be lost. In this and every universe.
Once again, forces from the Mirror Universe have come to strike terror into our hearts. Starfleet Intelligence is working overtime to learn more about the Borg Kingdom and their tactical plans. And every system is on high alert. The Aetherians have called for a summit to coordinate our efforts against the Borg Kingdom. Officials from the Alliance are planning the event as we speak. When the time comes, I'd like you to be there. I'll let you know when the plans are finalized. There are a lot of people on Starbase One who owe you a great debt of gratitude. We couldn't have stopped the attack without you. Well done.
Has started to bring their Unicomplex into your dimension. We will stop this.
We must. To do so, we need to destroy 10-dimensional conveyors on the surface of the Unicomplex. Once we have done so, we shall deploy stitching anchors around its perimeter to form a network with my vessel, the Harmony. The Harmony will project shielding to each deployed anchor. It will take time to fully energize the shielding, and the Borg will attempt to disrupt the process and disable the anchors. Do not allow this. When the anchors are fully shielded and projecting stitching beams to the Harmony, we shall energize the network. The vortex will be closed, destroying the Unicomplex in the process. Through Harmony, we are secure. Through Unity, we are strong.
Projecting shield now. Stitching anchor deployed.
Stitching Anchor 1 shield is fully energized. A Borg assimilator is attempting to escape. Stop it if you can. Stitching Anchor 4 is now fully shielded. A second assimilator is attempting to escape. Eliminate it. Successful deployment of shield to Stitching Anchor 5.
Borg are using reality vortices to attack us at critical locations like Starbase 1. We need to turn the tide and show them that the Federation won't fall to the Borg, no matter which parallel dimension they come from. Looks like they're sending their fastest ships through first. As this fight drags on, expect to see larger Borg vessels arrive. We need to hold them off until they break contact, or
here
the fleet
come.
Can organize a relief force to join us. enemy formation. Get into position to prepare for the next assault. Here come the Borg assimilators! Keep fighting! Resistance is not futile, don't you?
Hello. You can alter your uniform and look here. Now you're looking sharp.
Holodeck time can be reserved at the kiosk on deck
Remember, if you enjoy the content, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you. Thank you for watching, and until next time, General Washington out.